take too long. Welcome back. Joachim Jahave is a well-known teacher and composer in Berlin, and he's been a very good friend to the Fremont Summer Music Camp. We've been performing his music here for the past 3 years. We did a premiere of his last year, and this year he sent us an homage to J.S. Bach that he wrote just 2 years ago. It was written for string orchestra and two solo violins. Derek's going to be on first solo, Jaslyn's going to be on second violin, and we would like to play for you now, I Like Bach. I do too.
Thank you.
Sweet, love that. Our next piece comes from another composer that I like a whole lot, Richard Meier. We've been spending time with him on the Jenny Lind side of things. That's coming up, by the way, and Mr. Conaway will be talking more about that later, but the Jenny Lind Foundation and our orchestra and band and choir will be in right here next Saturday. The orchestra will be premiering, world premiering of Richard Meier's, one of his pieces written for the foundation. He uses Middle Eastern chord progressions in this next piece and harmonic minor scales to give us a taste of the desert. Niana and Stephanie are adding the tambourine and zills for additional flavor to Richard Meier's mysterious Sahara Crossing. Such talent. The next piece, Two American Scenes, is a composition in two contrasting movements depicting Western American life. The first movement, Stars on the Prairie, is a simple lullaby that captures what it might be like to be sleeping in a bedroll outside and under the stars. The second movement, Fiddler's Frolic, is a barn dance where cowfolk would be whooping it up at the end of a week of work. This is a suite, it's a mini suite, and there's a few suites coming in the next couple of sets as well. We ask, at least for this one, to not clamp in between, hold off your applause till the very end. Thanks. La Freude de l'Hiver cold of winter. His composer Soonhee Newbold's look into a small village as quiet snow falls and icicles form on trees. Stark, severely cold, but beautiful and magical. Besides being a composer for school music, Miss Newbold lives in Southern California as a producer, actress, and composer for film and television. Lefroy de Levin. Great audience, and again, thank you for letting us borrow your kids for the last 3 weeks. Our final piece, Dr. William Harbinson is a professor of music theory at Appalachian State University in Boone, North Carolina, and he wrote Mabel Creek Overture for the Mabel and Cove Creek Elementary Schools Advanced Orchestra, which is also in Boone. Through this rhythmically challenging piece, your students learn how to call in your battuto. It's a bowing technique, you'll hear it. And I just lost my place, there it is. This technique has bow strings, Bow is striking the strings with the wood instead of the hair of the bow. This will end our portion of the concert. And again, thanks for loaning your kids to us for these past few weeks, and hope to see all or most of you next year. Thank you. Hello. There we go. Thank you. Give us a second. And folks lining up over there for the next group, the folks behind me on stage, you need to grab your instruments, everything that's around you, and go out either back exits there and go back to the green room, put everything away and come out here.